Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. And this must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. AZ have gone with a 4-5-1, Jim.
Well, if you want to secure a clean sheet, Peter, this is a very good way of going about it. It adds discipline and lends a stubbornness to that midfield, which can stifle opposition attempts to play through, and it takes a lot of pressure off your defence, of course, forces longer passes through the aerial route. So all things considered, that extra layer across midfield is highly, highly effective.
The action has already started. Over to the left, back into the middle. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Anita, and he's cut it out. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Striding forward, facing goal. Has a pop! That's done very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
It away, tries a shot. Decent strike, kept it fizzing low.
I actually like to see that in shots at goal, when there's a noticeable effort to get over the ball and keep it down.
That's a foul. Free kick's been given. Anita. Played back in. It didn't come off, but an audacious effort.
Well, it was certainly an acrobatic effort. I mean, it was probably the best option for him, but they're never easy to do that.
It's loose. Who's getting there? And it's played forward. Shot a goal! A real chance and a real let-off.
They're probably getting frustrated by the lack of chances, I suppose.
Of endeavour from either side, but not much of it in the vicinity of either goal.
Well, they could have had a bit more joy earlier if they'd varied their game and played a longer ball forward. I think this is looking much more promising now.
Shapes to shoot!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
AZ get themselves into the lead.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
He's looked long this time.
Right, going for goal! Good effort first time.
Yeah, quick thinking and the right choice for me, but that was difficult to get right.
He's off on a marauding run. Plays it out to the flank. Tries to stroke it through.
Whipped in.
Great leap!
It is a good finish. The odds were against him, little matter.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a needle the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of how you've got him, how you don't. Brilliant.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Anita tries to get it forward quickly. Goes for goal! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Forward it goes.
It's got through.
Keeps everyone guessing. And we hit half-time. It's the first half compared with your expectation.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
AZ ahead 2-0,
and they are looking good.
The game has already resumed here. Hoists it forward. No, that's not the ball he wanted. He's through. Gets into a dangerous position. It has had a shot! Oh, he's managed to get it all wrong.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Gets up to head it! Come good, so easily have been different.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Anita.
Up couple of goals between the sides, and it's still early in the second half. It's Ola John!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Looking for space out wide. And the shot!
Straight at the keeper.
Look, that makes it easier for the keeper when he doesn't even have to move his feet.
Well, that's where he wants it. He hits it!
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Tries to dink it in. Tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. Deftly done. Oh, that's clever. Oh, has a hit! A wonderful effort, all by himself.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was depressive, and expectations were not met.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Looks to thread it through. Ball through needs to be good here. Oh, shooting chance! Gets good distance on it. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Has he found his man? Martins Indy. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. It's being played forward. Good take, and he's had a look. Lovely feet. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. And it's played forward. Oh, good take, and the finish! He should have done better, and he knows it.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Martins Indy goes looking. And he's going long. Neatly flicked on. And he's onside. That will be a corner. Deflection, but he's claiming it. Three. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. AZ, very much the dominant side, almost the only side. Every time they got on the ball, they looked like scoring. It is a landslide. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
AZ can certainly give themselves a pat on the back for a job well done. They have a togetherness that makes them very hard to beat.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.